I don't know what's up with the itching, but it's been 100% wrong the last couple of days. I'm happy. I'm in good spirits. It says it's the abyss, it's conflict, it's... I can't remember, but every single one of them has been really, like, be careful, watch out, whatever. I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm happy. Everything's good. Unless it's talking about Trump. Maybe it's talking about Trump. Maybe it's not happy with Trump. I don't know. I've been hollow, but I've been I'm happy. I'm not unhappy. And yeah, the itching today and yesterday's. I mean, there is dramas going on in my life, but it's not. I don't know. I'm not negatively affected by it. It's very bizarre. See, I'm happy. I'm a little bit nervous that the itching says there's so much, you know, be careful, avoid conflict. I don't know, that was a whole bunch of nothing good. God, even when you're feeling happy and peaceful, there's one thing that you still got to account for. Third party. Other people's demons. Unbelievable. I made a video yesterday saying the I Ching has been inaccurate. And I felt good. I had a good day at work. I had a good day when I got home. And was about to go to bed when the I Ching's prophecies showed me what they were talking about. And I really don't know what to do. And it's become even more and more important now to figure out this reality. I still believe you've got to be the example. I still believe you've got to be kind. I still believe you've got to send love out to people even if they're living out their hell. Because what alternative do you have? What's the alternative? Any alternative to that is worse, way worse. Yeah, so I do think that my disconnection thing, you know, my unhooked thing, is like needed right now. And that's why I'm in that mode. It's like this mode of your life. It's the, you have to be alert and aware and not running on your emotions. I'm going to have gratitude for the fact that I've got that right now, because things would be a lot worse if all that stress and fear and pain and all that kind of stuff was there. Like, I'm still scared. I'm still concerned. And I still have no idea what to do. If anything, you know, I can't believe I got all the way to nearly bedtime going, oh, at least, you know, the I Ching's wrong, you know, the I Ching was suggesting, you know, conflict and the abyss and nastiness, basically. And I was like, oh, that's good, you know, it's wrong. Or, you know, whatever, you know, staying in a good place, managed to divert whatever conflict was coming. And then just about to go to bed and it all unfolded. It was like a movie. Because all I can do right now is just look at the now. Get some sleep. Maybe take a shower. I can't believe it's nearly 4 o'clock in the afternoon. But I guess you can get peace in yourself and you can't do much about anybody else. Except be the example. Really, I have no idea what to do. I don't have any idea what to do, so I'm hoping sleep will bring answers or something. I don't know. I don't let other people drag me into their hell. You want to pull them into your heaven, you know? Oh, it's so hard. Other people are hard. All right. Blam, blam, blah, blah, bye.